People took to the streets today for an important cause, to fight suicide. More than 3,000 people from throughout Utah participated in the annual Salt Lake Out of Darkness Community Walk at Liberty Park. The founder of the event says around 50 people showed up to their first walk, so major progress today. And the group so far has raised $117,000 for the American Foundation for Suicide. The group is setting a goal of reaching $150,000 in donations.